Jetstar passengers face further disruption during the holiday season after the airline announced it will be slashing flights in January. Hundreds of flights will be cancelled in a dramatic escalation of its dispute with unions over pay and conditions.
January might be Jetstar's busiest month, but this time it'll do it with 10% fewer flights. Caught in bitter industrial action with two unions for its pilots and ground crew, the airline says it had to act early to limit disruption. Transport workers aren't buying it.
Now they've taken the outrageous step of essentially holding the Australian flying public to ransom.
The union says Jetstar has refused to return to the table since it shut down negotiations 2 weeks ago.
All it takes to resolve this dispute is 90 cents an hour for these lowly paid workers.
Jetstar operates around 370 flights a day domestically and internationally. The 10% reduction could mean as many as 1,000 domestic flights grounded during January. The pilots' union disputes Jetstar's claims about what it's seeking. It won't take industrial action between December 20 and January 3. All bets are off after that.
So what can you do if you're affected by this? Well, Jetstar says it will contact you in coming days to either offer alternative flights or a full refund.
Airline analysts say the disruption may not be as bad as feared.
They also do have the backup of Qantas flights to pick up, and Qantas tends to be flying fairly light schedules in January because it's a light time for full service, for business and so forth.
Jetstar has also announced it's looking to sell three loss-making 787 long-haul aircraft, used mostly on the Bali, Japan and Hawaii routes.
Its market is almost all outbound Australian travellers. If the economy is slowing, the dollar is weaker against those, particularly against the US dollar, that discourages travel.
Eddie Meyer, Nine News.